Alright, everybody, welcome back to the Third Age Total War Divide and Conquer Rohan Campaign, Episode 4. In the previous episode, I addressed my video quality issues and resolved them. Episode 3 is proudly available in 1080p. Very happy about it. We took Ginyard permanently. We destroyed Isengard terribly. We killed Saruman. We destroyed pretty much all the rest of their armies. And we are now making a lot of money and training a lot of troops. We are going to build up two armies. We're going to have one army go to... Oh, Lurtz is coming back.
I'm gonna
Lurtz
stick
is coming
you.
Back. We're going to have one army head to the
yes,
west.
My lord. Your orders, my lord.
And probably lead that army with Eomer. And we'll have them take Bregnas. And we'll have the other army head north. And take Isengard. We'll do it at the same time, and then we will not have to deal with the reinforcement script. But, in any case, there's nothing else for me to do this turn. I think I moved my diplomat.
Yes,
no, I didn't.
My lord.
Alright, you head to Khazad-dûm.
Yes.
Fast, please.
Stopping here.
That'll be it, I believe, for this turn. I'm going to double-check everything, because I feel like I might be forgetting something. Yes, I probably am. Alright, and that can actually use those stones. Let's make it a town hall. That's good. Retrain. Go through, make sure nobody else can retrain. Alright, that'll be the end of the turn. I'm gonna kill Lurtz on his own. Because I don't think he can...
Have a yep. taste of my blade!
I'm gonna ride him down and kill him.
Splitting the truth.
If he moves to the east, that is. Gonna have reinforcements coming up from Aldberg. Gonna be sending that captain you can see just a little bit to the east of Fuldberg back to the Hornburg to be retrained. Oh, yep, he moved east. He's trying to get to Isengard, but we shall not let him, I'm afraid. Theoden will... Actually, no, I'm gonna have Eomer do it. Ah, oh, if only I had Aragorn. Alright, well, we'll ride him down with Eomer. It's the closest we can get to the book slash film.
Yes, my lord.
Lead
your
men,
my lord.
We shall engage.
He's got 84 berserkers. Hang on. I want a couple more.
You yes,
three.
My lord.
Join up.
Yes.
Get up.
To battle.
He still thinks he's got what it takes. Either that or he just can't move anymore. All right. Start the battle off. Just going to quickly check these here. Mordor and the Dunlendings have allied. Oh dear. You poor Dunlending bastards, how you have fallen into evil.
Your lord, all right. My lord.
We shall engage.
So he has special ability. Urk Tide. Combat effectiveness. They get more tired. They get much less tired for a short period of time. And it rallies routing troops. That's actually a very, very good ability. I'm glad that the DAC submod removes those stupid
Attack!
Minor rings of power that is in, I think, both vanilla and moss. I think that's a really stupid idea, because Saruman was never said to have discovered the craft of forging rings of power. He said to hunger after the knowledge, and that's why he wants the one, because he cannot make his own ring.
Riders of the Maw!
Indeed, that's very likely why he turns to evil in the first place. Because he greatly desires... You see, this is why you don't want to fight battles near the mountains. Look at this fucking terrain. This is so bad for cavalry. But anyways, that is why... It's a very good chance that that's why he turns to evil in the first place, is because he doesn't have a ring and he wants one. And the hunger and the desire for the ring corrupts his heart and makes him fall. Alright, we're going to annihilate Lurtz here. There will be nothing left. Nothing but dead Uruks.
Now for that! Now for ruin!
You guys pull out.
The enemy
you guys
are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
You guys pull out. You guys hit him.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be
good tidings.
Lurtz is dead.
The general lies dead.
He has a unique battle model, look at that. Alright, run them down.
Now for wrath! Now for ruin!
You are finished, my friend.
This is a clear victory!
Still took six men with him. Tenacious bastard. Alright. So, all their generals from now on should be weak, nothing generals. You know, 2 to 4 stars. They will have Uruk bodyguards, so they'll be stronger there, but in terms of command and morale,
honor,
there'll be nothing.
Victory!
Yes, my lord.
Throw a tower down there.
This tower will keep vigil.
My lord.
And I'll have him move there.
Approaching quietly.
Keep an eye on Bregdas. What has he got?
I'm gonna
stick
you!
That's one unit of Snaga archers.
Your orders, my lord.
Goodness
yes,
gracious.
Yes, my lord.
All right.
Your orders, my lord. Yes, my lord. Your orders. Yes, my lord.
Yvor?
With honor.
Your orders, my lord.
Yes, and you.
Yes, my lord.
So I need that free upkeep in order to properly train. Alright, so I think Aldberg finished a town hall. Yes, it did. Doesn't look like it can get any more either. Can have 2 free upkeep now, so I'll have some axemen. Okay, so we've got 3 turns. 2 turns, 2 turns. And then 3 turns. 3 turns. 4 turns, 4 turns. Those mines. 150 per turn, that'll be pretty good. We have a couple of cavalry here.
My lord.
Some skirmishers and horse archers.
By your command.
Not a whole hell of a lot I can do beyond that. Send these fellas back.
Yes.
See if I can retrain them. I can retrain the airlings. How long till Helmingos? 6 turns. They've got almost half, so I should be able to retrain them when it's like 3 turns, I think. Alright. Oh, you know, I didn't look at the clock when I started. Hang on, I've got to pop out really quick and see how long I've been going for so I can keep track of the time. Because I don't want these episodes to go over an hour. So it looks like I've been going about 8 minutes. Okay. So that'll mean I'll finish at about 10-2, I think. Yeah. All right. It's going to take a moment here, this black screen. I'm sorry about that. When you alt-tab out, it for me at least, it takes quite a long while for it to load back up again. There it goes. That was faster than usual. All right, so that'll do it for that turn, I think. On to the next. Forgot about my diplomat again. It's all right. Get alliance with them next turn. And then I think we shall move to the north and west. And I've changed my mind. I've decided not to ally with Enidwife because I'm going to expand through them. I'm going to kill them. I'm going to take all the lands of Enidwife and Dunland. And then I'm going to hopefully get the ring. And I'm going to make a force and move to Mordor.
Your order.
Alright, Doors of Khazad Dûm. Let's ally, my friends. Come on, you know you wanna.
There's naught in this for us. Another proposition for us,
eh? Info and alliance. No, they're not gonna take it. They're not gonna take it, those bastards. What about an alliance and I'll give you 500 gold? How about that? How do you feel about that? Oh, wait, that was a demand. Oops. I'll give you 500 gold. How do you feel about that? That's still only balance. They're not going to take it. All right, screw it. Trade rights. Need to get that.
This won't be happening.
Are you kidding me?
This was a disappointing encounter.
Whatever.
Without question.
I'll ally with you next turn. Can I really not get through there? All right, well, I'll just get alliance. I'm going to quickly teleport him to the other side because I'm not going to walk all the way around. Actually, I guess I could get trade. No, that's going to take too long. I'm going to quickly teleport him to the other side next turn. Hornburg! Great Hall. More of free upkeep. Excellent. Wonderful.
Your will, my lord.
You guys pop in there.
As you wish.
You can get free upkeep, do so. Yeah, those guys are pretty expensive. 336. What have we here? Nothing. I've tried everything from there. Got some smoking houses. Fold bird, dirt pass. That'll be good money. Chicken farming. Head guineared. That's good to go. Please stall, don't care.
I'm gonna stick you!
Oh my god, there's another general that we can kill.
Your order.
Not
yes,
even gonna need
lord.
Anything else for
as
that.
You come on.
Four of them will be enough. Well, might as well play it safe, I guess.
Your order. Yes, my lord.
If they come back, we shall engage.
Just gonna do a quick mop-up battle here. This will not
muster
take very long.
Muster your courage, men! We march
yeah,
into
I'm gonna
battle.
Fly through a lot of turns here as I build up my force, and then I'll take both those simultaneously, hopefully in this episode. It would be real nice to get that done with, and then I can focus on fortifying my lands, preparing for the invasion that is inevitable. Okay, line up, boys. This terrain is much more... Well... It's a lot better than it was last time, that's for damn well sure. Let's try and get around here. Like that. Reform, lads. Go on. Alright, hit the snag archers.
Now for wrath! Now for ruin!
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
Let's come up here. How the hell
only half
they not
the
rope?
Enemy force remains.
The
battle is very much in our favor.
Oh, he's trying to run. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Everybody, get that son of a bitch. Don't let him escape. Who else has got it? You.
Now for wrath. Now
get
for
him.
Ruin.
Don't let him escape. Don't let him escape. Kill him.
The enemy army flees the field.
Can you?
Pursue and run them down. Never
again. There we go. Alright. At least now I captured him, so at least I can... If he's gonna get away, at least now I can make them pay for him. Monetarily. What do I got here? Some snagger there somewhere. I saw them. What the hell? Oh, there's like three of them. Just go get them. Might as well.
This is a clear victory!
Lost four men. Top killer, Eomer. Alright. I really like that picture of Theoden there. I think that's a great picture. And once again, with the horse armor, you can tell it was the same artist who did that picture with Eowyn. Because it's the same sort of style. Don't know who that is that he's fighting, though. I don't remember there being any wolf riders at, the Battle of the Pelennor, which I assume that to be. Alright, you want to pay for him? Nope.
We have right. Triumphed!
Yes, my lord. Your orders. Yes, my lord. Your orders. Yes, my lord. Your orders, my lord. Yes, my lord.
Alright, who can reach that
your
fort?
Orders, my lord. Yes, my lord. Your orders, my lord.
My lord.
Yes, my lord.
You and your you
orders.
And you. Yes.
Your orders, my lord.
With honor.
Yes, my lord.
Anybody else?
Yes, my lord.
You.
Yes.
Your orders, my lord. Yes, my lord.
My lord.
Your orders, my
lord. You can be free.
Yes, my lord.
Still gonna cut
with
into my
honor.
Money reserves a little bit. Eomer, getting more command. Always useful.
No, fool. Send your emissary to me.
Damn.
My lord.
Not very polite, are you, Dunlinix? Not very polite at all.
My lord.
Alright. Oh yeah, it's still the same turn. Okay. You want me to annex that? I'm going to conquer it. I'm not going to annex it. I hope that if the DAC leader happens to get... if I happen to get the DAC modding leader's attention and he watches this, I hope you can remove the missions to blockade ports and annex settlements. If it's possible to remove those, that would be a blessing, because you've completely removed the ability for the Rohirrim to even get boats beyond the occasional mercenary boat, for one thing. And annexing settlements from AI...
Leaving the army.
To get a settlement from the AI usually costs around, like, 20,000 gold. Sometimes more than that. So it's pretty much impossible to do, especially as early as now. So it would be real nice if you could remove those. Because they are, unfortunately, just taking up the mission slot, which I could be using to gain free units or resources. Alright, construction complete at Alberg, Leather Tanner. Should be able to get the other one. Oh, maybe not. Okay. Retrain them. You men.
By your command.
Hop into Edoras. Then you'll be led from there. You join up with the other armies. I'm going to have a mix of infantry and cavalry on the two armies that I send. Some frontline troops and some cavalry to charge on the back of the enemy.
Your orders, my lord.
Alright, and that's going to do that for that turn. Just going to pretty much be moving my diplomat for the next few turns because I have completely destroyed Isengard.
What can I do for you?
Alright, give me some fucking trade rights.
I have something else you wish to propose then?
I'll give you a map info for 1500. Yep.
I suppose we can...
How about an alliance now? How do you feel?
What's your next suggestion? Name, my friend?
Nope.
No comment.
Aye, farewell.
Alright, let's move him. Oops. Freaking Grima the diplomat. Just got done recording a very, very long match of a Dane multiplayer with my friend, my good friend Sawman.
Yes, my lord. Yes.
Yep, there they are.
Approaching their dignitary.
That's gonna take a long time to upload. After I'm done converting it, it's going to be like 3 gigabytes. That's going to take like the whole night to upload. So unfortunately, the Adane content for today is not going to be up. It's going to be a little bit late. But on the upside, I did start my new series of Yoshi's Island, so I hope that everybody enjoys that. I really love that game. That's one of my absolute all-time favorite games. Oh, and as my friend reminded me in our game, Ballista Towers... Not do anything. So, you might as well destroy them and get the gold. Nope, still no retraining there. Maybe next turn. Alright.
Splitting the troops.
Axemen are done training. I'll pop them back into Aldberg for the free upkeep. I think that's all the free upkeep that it can get is 2. I don't know, man. Aldberg is a pretty big city in the lore. I think it should be able to go a town higher. Or at least have a unique ability to have more free upkeep than 2 units. That's Eomer's hometown, Aldberg is. For those of you who are interested in the lore of the Rohirrim, that's his mark. He's the marshal of that area. There are 3, like, higher generals in the army of the Rohirrim, and they're called marshals.
Your will, my lord.
And, there's 3 of them, like I said, who are the biggest marshals. It's kind of confusing, because there's other marshals as well. But the 3 chief ones in the Third Age are Theoden, king, first marshal. Theodred, his son, who is second marshal, and Eomer, his nephew, who is third marshal. And then you've got the smaller marshals as well, people like Grimbold, Elfhound, Erkenbrand.
By your command.
might as well grab a couple of them. If the infantry, while they are not very great, they are still useful. They are still useful. Alright, I'm gonna...
Your will, my lord.
Make one of them and get rid of those militia, because the spearmen are so much better than the militia. They are so much better than the militia. Alright, let's see if I can... Yes, I can. Got that right on the money. Alright. And another... And so another turn passes. Get trade rights with the orcs, sell them some map info.
Your orders.
Not likely to come into conflict with them for a while. Trade rights.
Be thankful we accept this. You have another proposal then?
He's got modest wealth, look at that. Orcs of the Misty Mountains. Wealthy motherfuckers.
I suppose we can agree that is all.
Alrighty.
Farewell.
And now you are going to head, my friend Grima, to the north.
Yes. Tomorrow's journey planned out.
Oh, that's the angle, isn't it?
Stopping here.
Yep, so the northern Dunedain headquarters should be right there.
Yes, my lord. Tomorrow's
and,
journey planned
get
out.
Get an alliance with them. And then Bree, Rivendell. Rivendell first, then Bree. There's the Haradrim. Haradrim diplomat. Surprised they haven't asked for trade rights. Or tried to bribe anyone. On to the next turn. I've got to finish Isengard soon. If they step out of their base, I'll make them regret it. Turn time's going at a reasonable pace. I've definitely had it take longer. If only I had a catapult maker somewhere. Oh, come on, already? Oh. I thought it would at least get to, like, turn 25. Will come swiftly. Oh, that's so annoying. Alright, well, so begins the most... the sloggiest of the slogs. Let's see who's just Mordor thus far. That's alright. It's alright. Because I'm in a position where I can swap out some troops, I can hold a strong garrison at the forts for the free upkeep, and keep Isengard at bay, and at the same time, I can bring back my generals to hold off the main threat. So, what are we going to do? We want...
My lord.
We want to get... Oh, I'm worried. He might bribe him.
As you
move
wish.
Him there.
Your
and
will,
you get in Ginyard.
Your will,
you
my lord.
Gents get
my
in Foldberg. You will be led by Aemir and Thandrin.
Yes, my lord.
We will leave Gamling behind to guard
yes.
that fort. And we will leave...
Yes, my lord.
Erkenbrand behind to guard
your orders,
that fort.
My lord.
And
yes,
everybody else
your orders,
come
my
back
lord.
To Foldberg.
Yes.
You are going to make an army of cavalry to be led by Théoden King. Théoden King! Are you making your spearmen? No. I've got almost two stacks of men. It's going to be all about, I need to get some towers up. So
yes,
that I can
my
see
lord.
Them coming. That's what I need to do.
We can go no further, my lord. This tower will keep vigil over the lands.
They'll be coming through the, right here. I can't remember what that's called. All people are going to hate me for forgetting that. The Argonath. They're going to be
your
coming
lord,
through the Argonath, and they're going to be coming through Gondor's lands to the south, where hopefully they will be harried and harassed. I can't believe the invasion. It's fucking 15 turns in. That is crazy.
Yes,
I am so looking
lord.
Forward to 1.0 and that doesn't happen
as
anymore.
As you wish.
Oh, hello there, Dunedain.
What is it you wish to discuss?
Please give me an alliance.
I must say, we are not...
Very good. Oh, fine.
Suggest. Let's not take this any... This meeting was disappointing.
Idiots!
Question.
Idiots! Why do you torment me with your stupidity? All right. Might as well get some units there. Okay. Now, the garrison there.
Your will, my lord.
It has to be infantry only. So I'm going to shift up
your will, my lord.
Archers.
Orders.
I'm going to shift up pretty much everything here, actually.
My lord.
Because the fort garrisons have to be infantry only. Mainly infantry, anyways. Because they're the least useful to me. Cavalry I can ride down enemy armies with. Candy's going to hit me with armies of just full of militia horsemen. And the hordes of Haradrim and all sorts of nasty, unpleasant stuff.
Orders.
So I want... I do want those infantry to stay there. Alright. On to the next turn. Well, so much for my plan of, crushing Isengard. With a two-pronged attack and avoiding the free army. Looks like I'm gonna have to just let them build. Hopefully I can keep a strong grasp on the fords by putting men in those forts and keeping a garrison at Ginnard. Oh, piss off, Isengard. That's a really stupid move on your part.
We must make a stand. We are besieged.
Well, whatever. I'll ride those down. Will not be difficult. What have you got? An army of nothing. Just got some beast slayers. Still on the whole, an army of nothing. And Edwife goes to war. Oh, nobody else is joining the invasion yet. They might be scared of me. Thady
yes,
King?
Your order. Yes,
my lord. You've got Isengard rabble to deal with. Isengard ilk. That is
your
not
order,
going to be AI
lord.
Controlled. Thank you very much. Battle. Hang on a second. Erkenbrand?
Yes, my
join
lord.
Up. Join up.
Assembling a might to battle.
There we go.
Attack!
That's pretty much the last of the bitter end of Isengard's forces there.
Our foes appear to be gaining the upper hand in this battle.
Alright. Form up. One line. Oh, lovely. Lovely. Who do we want to hit? Those are war riders, those are horsemen. We want to hit the infantry. We want to kill those infantry as quickly as we can. Pretty much one charging per. I'll have both of you charge. Actually, no, we'll do a... Oh, wait a minute. Shit, I lost count. Okay. You into the beast slayers. You into the snaga. You into those snaga. You into the archers. Yeah, it is one for one. Okay. Oh, excuse me. That came out of nowhere. Alright, let's charge them.
Now for wrath! Now for ruin!
Damn Dunlendings. Blocking most of my charge. Routed them, pretty much routed them, almost. Those raiders are being stubborn.
The enemy are badly bloodied.
Alright, boys, regroup.
They have lost half their men.
Regroup, I said.
Defeat seems almost certain.
What the hell are you talking about, game? I killed half of their army in one freaking charge. There goes the horseman. Ooh. Let's kill off these wargs. Throw in leadership.
Never again! Will the land of my people fall into enemy hands?
Did you hear that? You hear what the person who I swear to God is not Boromir just said? You will never again gain the lands of my people. Another glorious charge in there. Oh damn. Aemon got his ass kicked by somebody.
Our men have slain the enemy general. Without him, his troops will lose their will to fight.
Alright, get out of there, men. See what they're doing? So for you two, hit those, and you two, hit those. Last glorious charge.
Now routed. For ruin.
Routed. Not routed. Everybody,
the battle seems
hit them.
To be swinging in our favor. From such routed. Tidings does victory emerge.
Hit the archers, that'll rout them, and that'll be the end of the battle.
Behold how our cowardly foe runs. It's time to press the attack.
You daft fools.
Our foe is utterly vanquished. Let all who remember this day remember it as the day of our most glorious victory.
Theoden and Eomer neck and neck for kills. Pretty much a tie there. Well done. Excellent work, men. It'd be pretty hard for Isengard to muster anything else but, like, some freaking Snaga and the occasional raider and stuff from now on. It would be brilliant if they built the
a prime
the lumber thingy.
Ambush if need.
The lumber camp. If they built that, because then the Ents would march on them and
there is no
destroy
your
them.
Orders, my lord. Yes, my lord.
And I would be very happy.
Your orders,
all right, you head
my
back, Théoden. You must lead the cavalry.
Yes.
You three orders. Are going to join him.
Your will, my lord. As you wish.
Now, who do I
joining
want in
forces,
the forts?
Milord.
Who do I want in the forts? He's obviously going to be free upkeep there. So I want one Helmingus in each of the forts.
Your will, my lord.
And I want one of orders. These guys in each of the forts, and I guess one Aerling Archer in each of the forts.
My lord.
Like
your will,
so.
My lord.
Gonna get a bit more of a garrison there because even just the farmhand is better than nothing. Alright, throw you guys back in there, and I guess for the free upkeep I'll also throw you in there for
orders.
A turn.
By your command.
They don't get free upkeep in there.
Orders.
Alright then.
My lord.
Can any of those generals reach that?
Yes, my lord.
My lord.
Your orders. Yes, my lord. Your orders, my lord. Yes, my lord.
You too.
Orders.
Free upkeep.
With honor.
That'll help. Shit, I need to build towers. I can't afford to not make money right now.
Tomorrow.
Is anybody making anything that's not important? That'll do. Just need to get a tower. I do not care about culture right now.
This tower will keep vigil over the lands. We can go no further, my lord.
So I need to put one like right there, if I can.
We shall continue tomorrow.
Hero wine. Alrighty, on to the next turn. That is just ridiculously fast, how fast the invasion gets called, man. Really ridiculously fast. I could have taken Isengard, but I just didn't want to. I didn't want to deal with the reinforcement army. I really didn't want to deal with it. I looking back now, I probably should have because my force was strong enough that I probably could have taken it. I could have done a similar thing like I did in the first big battle and whittled them down with just my bodyguards. Ah well. Dol Guldur is growing strong.
Your orders, my lord.
Alright, I think that's all the free upkeep you can get. Three. Okay, I can get one more.
Yes, my lord.
Elfhound,
your
pop
orders,
in there.
My lord. Yes,
Theoden.
My lord.
Good spots for
your orders,
three
my
people.
Lord.
I want you
your
and
will, my
you
lord.
To step out.
My lord.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
Yes, my lord.
And one, two, three, four. Oh, one more. You.
Orders.
As you wish. Your orders. You get in there for free upkeep. Just let me keep making towers.
Yes, my lord.
Once I've covered everything with towers, honor, I'll know where they're coming
this
from.
This tower will keep vigil over the lands. Making camp here. We can go no further, my lord.
Okay. Looks like Run has joined the invasion. Eldwolf, where'd you come of age at? Guineard. Oh, that's actually pretty good. I can use another general on that front. That upkeep though. We'll pop him in there.
My lord.
And have the airling archers
your
go
will,
there.
My lord.
By your
yes,
command.
That'll do. I'm not gonna actually make those pikemen because they suck terribly. Actually, I guess they don't suck any worse than my. And they do have a pike. Yeah, I will actually take them. I think. Okay, a couple of generals there. And if it really gets desperate over at the capital, I can pull all of these forces, go bankrupt, and go and lift any sieges that are happening. We'll have you boys step in Dunharrow, I guess.
Orders. Yes.
All the infantry to Dunharrow. Orders. What I'm going to do is I'm going to wait for the armies to be within my field of view, and then I'm going to ride out with Theoden and deal with them. Because, as he said in the book, we are a people that fight rather upon the open plain. We do not do so well in sieges.
All right. Your order, you have a proposition.
Give me trade rights, you stinky
prince. It's good that there is something else you wish to propose, then.
Don't know why they are so hesitant to give alliances. I really don't get
possibly
it.
Possibly a mistake.
Like the evil factions, you just saw, they ally
farewell.
Like it's no tomorrow. They ally like they must or they will die. I wish it would be
yes,
that easy to
stopping
deal
here.
With the evil factions. Okay, got trade rights with them. I don't border them, but it will still help a little bit. On to the next turn. Isengard would probably like to join the invasion army, but they don't have anything. I've killed all their freaking generals and army, so I even killed Saruman already. But yeah, this campaign is going still going much better than my first one was. Much better. Oh, we got a force there. Perhaps I could ride out and destroy it with my generals in the forts at the Fords of Isen. North Athelion lost. That's not good.
I'm gonna get you!
Whatever he is, I can kill him with gambling alone. Who joined? Remnants of Angmar. Brilliant. Lord's Hall at Edoras. Cool, and more free upkeep. I can always use that. And that should be the last one, I think. I don't think there's another one after that. So that'll give me more money, which is always useful. Well, it won't give me more money,
but I'll make more money
because less will be spent.
Yes.
There
this
we go.
Tower
so that'll give me view.
Vigil over the lands.
Ah, screw it. I guess I might as well throw one up there.
With honor, we shall continue tomorrow.
There we go.
This tower will keep vigil over the lands.
All right, and then
making
I want
camp
the
here,
tower.
We shall continue tomorrow.
There.
Making camp here.
Actually, I guess I'll throw one there, and then I'll move a full movement range down there. Yes, that's what I'll do. Okay, to the Hidden Valley.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, look at that. One movement.
Without question, I shall continue tomorrow. Tomorrow's journey planned out.
Come on, Isengard, make that lumber mill. You know you want it.
Yes,
yeah, like,
my lord.
Let's go deal with them.
We shall engage.
Snag of skirmishers. This is barely even worth my time, but I'm going to fight it because I want to kill them all.
We attack!
Yeah, there you go. Faith.
The tide of battle seems to have turned against us. We must act and halt this turn of events.
La la la. Oh, look at that. Same battle map I fought on before. exactly the same, in fact. I don't even need to, like, charge them repeatedly. I'm just gonna freaking kill them.
Never again will the land of my people fall into enemy hands!
Look at those numbers drop. I've yet to lose a man. Oh, there goes one.
Only half the enemy force remains!
We'll charge him again.
Never again!
Our men have fought long and are becoming tired.
Pretty damn amazed they haven't routed.
The battle seems to be swinging in our favor.
Oh, for
from
fuck's sake.
Tidings does victory.
Either stand and fight or rout. Don't do this stupid organized nonsense. Makes it hard for me to kill you.
Never again will the land of my people fall into enemy hands!
Oh my god. How have they not routed? It's a unit of snag up for the love of god.
Reform, you spineless women.
If we continue like this, we will behold how our
there
cowardly foe runs. It's time to press.
Get out of here! You can't escape.
Reform, you spineless women.
You cannot escape, I'm afraid. Gambling will ride you down and destroy you.
We awed by the victory we have won here today.
Well done. I'm getting a little worn out. That a Dane mod video drained me pretty bad. It's a long one. It's like an hour plus. So it's a pretty good one. Lots of big fights in it.
We have triumphed!
Your orders, my lord.
I'll deal with you next turn. Yes, I will. Alright.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, that's right. Still the same turn. Have I done my diplomat yet? Pretty sure I did. Always good to double check when you're as absent-minded as I can be. 5 units of free upkeep. These guys aren't too expensive. 240. That's interesting that they're tied. Look at that! These guys are... These guys do have more defense, I guess. But in terms of just straight up killing people by charging them, it looks like the other guys do better. Yeah, it's an annoying bug. It thinks that there should be more units. I don't think that's an armor retrain. I think it thinks that there should be more units, so when I retrain it, they won't actually retrain, and the game will constantly think that I need retraining as too. Very annoying. On to the next one. Excuse me, sorry about that. Probably making people yawn back at home. Yawns are contagious. It's been scientifically proven. It's also been scientifically proven that yawns are not contagious if you think about it. That's human nature in a nutshell. This is a thing, except that it isn't. Got another unit of snagga to mop up here, it looks like. I'm not going to auto those battles, because it will either lose me the fight, or it will kill, like, half of the enemy unit, and then the other
your
half will get away.
My lord.
There's the first...
Oh,
it's led by Gothmog. That's dirty. I'm gonna deal with Gothmog.
Yes.
That's one of Mordor's best
we
generals.
We can go no further, my lord. This tower will keep vigil
right
over the lands.
I'll go there. And that'll
we shall
cover...
continue tomorrow.
That'll give me a lot of good warning before they reach me, and then I'll know when to hit them on the field. Okay. They cost a lot to retrain, actually. I wonder if... I can't quite afford... I'll do the two generals, see if they actually retrain permanently. It might be armor, because it isn't that expensive. Alright, let's clean him up.
Yes, my lord.
As you come archers.
On. Not gonna bother saving it, just gonna head in there and kill them. Ugh. Here we go, this battle map's better. You guys up here, start. Well, alright. Don't let them get into position. We cannot let them fire any arrows. Even if they only do one damage, there will still be a lot of them.
For the land of my people falling to enemy hands!
The battle is very
These guys
are
even less
favor.
Dangerous than the
Victory
skirmishers.
Will be ours.
Oh my god. Stop doing that. What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, they...
Never again!
Oh, you are in melee! Act like it! Come on, gambling. Clean them up. Gambling is getting gangbanged.
Our army is tiring.
Never again will the land of my people fall into enemy hands.
Boom. Oh, I should have killed more there.
If we continue like this, we will see the enemy army flees the field.
I'm amazed how few people have joined the invasion. That goes to show you how early it was called.
The enemy are utterly vanquished. This is a great victory.
It was called so early that even the AI haven't mustered sufficient forces to feel strong enough to invade me. That's when you know it's been called early. Normally they all just join in one big hurrah and suddenly are at war with everybody. But all that's joined so far has been, Angmar, Mordor, and... one of the evil men factions, I think.
Glory, honor,
sack a camp,
victory.
Your orders,
get some
my lord.
Money.
With honor, this That's tower great. Will keep vigil over the lands.
Gambling's gonna be very good by the end of this.
Yes, my lord.
Gambling is one of my favorite characters in Lord of the Rings. I think he's a pretty cool guy. Alright. Did I do my diplomat?
Yes, no, my lord. What is it you wish to discuss?
Never mind, then.
This seems quite very well. What else do you have to suggest?
You have to get alliances with the other people they're allied to first. And order
Seems
to get allied
like
to them, you've got
to.
I don't understand why the Dwarves
well,
of Khazad-dûm wouldn't
fruitful.
Give it to me, because look at.
Farewell.
Look who they're allied with. Glorian. So they're allied with, the Anduin and the Galathrim, who I'm also allied with, and yet they wouldn't ally with me. It's really strange. Normally, once you ally with two of the computer's allies, they find it favorable to ally with you, and that's how you chain it. That's how I've always done it, anyways. Let's keep heading this
As
way.
As you wish.
Get over to...
I shall continue tomorrow.
Oh, I'm terrible with geography in Middle-earth. I'm not as terrible as geography in real life. I think Bree is... Where is Bree? It's somewhere around here. I think it's somewhere around
If
there.
Only I could.
I'll head over for a couple
Stopping
turns,
here.
And then I'll probably toggle fog a ward to find it. Okay. There's Umbar. I don't like
Your
you standing
orders,
there, Mr. Umbarim, so I'm going to kill you. is a trick you can use.
Yes, my lord. Your orders, my lord.
A prime position to launch a coward.
Yes. Your will, my lord. As you wish. Orders.
You can do that to assassins, too.
My lord. Orders.
Yes, my lord. Your orders, my lord. Yes, my lord.
Okay. Yeah, once I move this cavalry force out to engage people in the field, I'll move this infantry force back to get the free upkeep. Not that it will matter, because I will be bankrupt. But can I build anything there? No. Retrain. Next turn. Oh, coming up on the end of it here. About 5 minutes left. Not going to fight any more battles, I don't think, unless there's one random little battle left with Gamlin. Well, I'm sorry. I was hoping this would be the episode where we finally defeat Isengard and take them out permanently. But the invasion hit me so early. It's just not going to happen.
Your orders, my lord.
Don't care. Back in there. Got a few forces there. Doubt they're enough, though. Because I can muster everything from here. It's trained everything now. These guys are super cheap. That's why I'm willing to... Interesting that the militia costs less than the pikemen, who are actually better. Although they can do shield walls, so that's quite useful. So that's a fairly strong force, actually, because I'll get the Northmen garrison there, too. Shadow of Mirkwood has joined the invasion. They send their faction leader and their factioner in the same stack. I will kill them by regicide. And that will seriously help people in the east. Not much to do. Not much to do. Whereabouts is my diplomat? I lost him. There he is.
My lord.
Keep heading here. Alright, hang on a second. So Weathertop is around there. Out. Let's see, that's finished through and that's the road. I think this will intercept Weathertop. And then another road leads straight to the west towards Bree, I think.
Stopping here.
I think.
I shall continue tomorrow.
I'm not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure. That's why he can move so far, because that's all road. Sure, why not? Gothmog is coming.
Yes.
Oh, for the love of... Alright, well, I guess there will be another battle. What is that? Huntsman. Ooh, they might actually kill me.
We attack!
I'll give him my best shot. I'll retreat if I need to. They have javelins!
Our foes appear to be gaining the upper hand in this battle.
Riders of the Maw!
Get out! Again. Oh, they killed a couple. I need to get the huntsmen. The huntsmen are what matters here. I'm gonna bait them. Bait them. Huntsmen!
Slain the enemy general. Without him, his troops will lose their will to fight.
Hey, keep moving. them in half.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Terrible charge, man. Terrible charge. There we go. It's the last of the huntsmen. Pretty much.
Our army is tiring. For the moment, the fortune of battle goes our way. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Damn idiot. Ambush me. Should be ashamed of yourselves, betraying the cause of Theoden and the Just. Theoden the Renowned. Theoden the Glorious. Alright, let's finish them off.
The enemy army flees the field. Pursue and run them down.
Get that gold chevron experience, baby. I think I lost like 2 men, so that'll probably go down to 1 chevron, maybe.
Our foe is utterly vanquished. Let all who remember this day...
Alright, I'll get that tower built, do the last couple things, and that will be the end of this one. It's been a pretty good one, I think. Lots of fighting, lots of building, an invasion has been called. I'm probably going to lose. Oh, it's pretty hard to kill me. I'm tenacious and stubborn, like a dwarf.
An honorable, glorious victory!
Alright, I want the tower there.
With honor, this tower will keep vigil over the lands.
All right, then I'll grab one right in the middle there, and then I'll head back.
Making camp here.
Okay, I don't think there's anything else much to do here. Let's quickly stroll through. Making some chicken farming there. Make that before mines, I think. That's 4 turns. Whew. Retrain. Yep, got some retraining at the Hornburg. Oh, look at that. It actually did retrain Alfheim permanently. See, they've all got, like, gold chevron, too, which makes them even more tenacious. They've only got silver chevron, unfortunately, because I wasn't using them in as many of the battles. But yeah, that's going to do it for this episode. So, the next one promises to be exciting. I'm probably going to have to kill a lot of enemies. They're going to come swarming from the east. This first Mordor army's not a threat. It's full of rubbish.
You.
Garbage units. Orc bands. That's the, like, their worst unit. Look at those stats. Scouts. Terrible. So that will not be hard. But then we'll start getting into the evil man armies. If the Umbrim join, then things are going to get real. But we will see that all in the next episode. So thank you very much for watching, if you have watched until the end. And if you enjoyed what you saw, if you enjoy my content, please make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe so that you can help my channel grow and I can reach more people. Until next time, I have been Elite KryPtik, and stay awesome, everybody.